In 2020, coronavirus took over the world. I was only 21 at the time. That's 60 years ago. I still haven't left the fucking house.